that we had last night.
After you fucking got physically violent with me, I texted Travis. I said, come up here.
I don't know what you're fucking talking about. You don't even know what you're talking about. You still haven't even told me what it is. But run with it.
You punched me in the fucking thing and you
figured it
in the
out.
Face. And you said, no, fuck you. I didn't. What the fuck are you talking about? And I watched you lie. And then
I'm sorry that I didn't hit you across the face in a proper slap. But I was hitting you. I'm not punching you. Babe, you're not punched.
Don't tell me what it feels like to be punched. If things get physical, we have to separate. We have to be apart from one another. Whether it's for fucking an hour or 10 hours or fucking a day, we must. There can be no physical violence.
I can't promise you that I'll. I can't promise you I won't get physical. God, I fucking sometimes get so mad and lose it.